all this other music going around. I forgot.
I did it like well, and it was great. It was just like awkward.
Don't go on Facebook.
Put this together,
I know.
Man.
You know, right?
Every bolt's coming off.
Yeah.
We have no wrench up here, do we?
I don't think we do.
So you use
no ads. This goes right to YouTube for free. I can turn off the phone. It's because of the bandwidth.
This phone has so much bandwidth. Unless they were using
wireless. They were using wireless then, but.
Nice upgrade from wireless Gina Ross.
Alrighty then, all Calliope performers, take a seat in these comfortable chairs.
So, how about sunshine?
Come on down. If you're a Calliope performer, come on down. Have a seat.
Are you using this projection
sound too? Because it's picking up.
Oh, okay.
Satan has a go. Scream out, that doesn't smile. Move back around now. There's no word in town, I know. You gave us some place to go. Never said thank you for that. Thought I might get one more chance. What would you think of me now? So lucky, so strong, so proud. Never said thank you for that. Now I'll never have a chance. The angels lead you in. Here you meet my friends. On sleepless roads, the sleepless go. May angels lead you in.
Oh, yeah. Share the mic.
Are you actually playing from here?
What?
You play from here? From
here. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I would say maybe you could say.
Hey, is there pizza yet?
your secrets as we approach. Oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles, going in tails. It's all the science of power. Nobody said it was you. Nobody said it's such a shame for us to fall. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be this hard. Oh, take me back to the start.
To Miami Beach, on a honeymoon. Really, really proud. So big.
Ben was something that we wanted to bring out that has something to do. Yeah.
You want me to
hit it?
We on the highway, we doing 88, hands up, no care. God damn it, life is great, the sky is clear as blue. I wish you could see you, eyes bright, living high. I felt the same way too, but then we get pulled over. Receive a ticket for love. I say, it's okay, babe, come here closer. This just isn't enough. Light dimming, looking away. Clouds appearing, baby, here comes the rain. I stand looking for a time while you're crying over what you left behind. So you take the keys and run. I'm out here all alone. You say that you'll call me, and you have found your home. So I've heard and I'll wait, and I lose my mind. Maybe someday headlights will hit my eyes, but the nights are getting colder. I think of receiving signs. I say,
Chris, Chris, we should the place with the mic. 1, 2, the mic.
Yep.
Wow. We should kind of get high.
Just be, but that is fine, it was meant to be. Joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks,
it all makes sense to me.
You can go to bed without a cup of tea, but maybe that's the reason that you're talking in your sleep. All these conversations are the secrets that I keep.
It makes no sense to me.
Never love yourself half as much as I love you. You never treat yourself right, darling, but I want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you love yourself.
Jimmy Woodard wanted me to make an announcement that this is live streamed tonight. You can access it if your friends or family aren't here tonight. They can go right to the burnburton.org website and boof, there you are. So check it out, live stream tonight. Performers in place at 6:20 and contemporary singers ready to go at 6:25.
There's so much more. I've never seen it before. You showed me something that I couldn't see. You opened my eyes and you made me believe. You place my feet on the ground. You spin me around. Crazier, crazier, feels like I'm falling and I lost in your eyes. You make me crazier. Watch from a distance as you made life your own. Every sky was your own kind of blue, and I'm on it to my own. I'm back with you. Did you meet?
If you make mistakes, I just do it in both ways. Why that makes sense.
I got a big red now.
We are faced with a digital projection issue. 35mm film is not going to be produced much longer. And we have to convert to digital projectors, or we can't do any more of these issues. And unfortunately, the senior and all the other movie theaters are not perhaps in the whole world.
Oh, okay.
Okay. The 35mm film, as of this year, it's completely the whole operating system is completely different.
So, in order to finance, we were using Kickstarter, and so far, so good. You know, the community is showing us that they want us to stay here, and it's really encouraging for us, because as long as the community wants us here, we're willing to keep running the business. We need the community to help us purchase these. If the community wants us to stay out here, and not just the community, but people who come here for the summers, people who come here in the winter to ski, people who really just don't want to be here without theater. Because you know how theater in a small town goes. How many years left it becomes a tumbleweed town, and we don't want that to
whenever I think about drinking, I prepare myself for a long time. I'm still scared of the dark, so put my hand in the switch to the light. Think about praying on your own. Let me hear, I think about laying down. Whenever I think about being lonely, I smile myself and things I don't need. When my head's in the pocket, I'll be
talking.
Hey, Jimmy.
Come here. No, actually, I don't have any money, so that's a problem. I need some food, but I probably have to go back to the
Yes, go to the USA VA website. It's
for brochure and
remember.
Yeah,
I'm going to be
this is it.
Thank you, Creeps.
Test, test, test. Test, test, test. Test, test, test. Test, test, test.
I'll come off the mic, but I just want to
test, test.
You'll drink.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Singers to come up and provide you with a little prelude music before we get things started. Contemporary singers, come on down.
Just be the man's in mind, the wise could be. Joining up the dance with the freckles on your cheeks. All makes sense to me. No, you never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You never loved your stare for your dimes. Tickles in the back at the bottom of your spine. Conversations are the secrets that I keep. It makes no sense to me. No, you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. Yourself as much as I love you. you. You never treat yourself right, darling, but I want you to. If I let you know, oh, oh, I'm here for you. Maybe you love yourself like I love you. Oh, oh.
I just let you think out of my mind. Cause it's you. It's you, it's you. They add up to you. I'm in love with you. All these little things, I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. If it's you, it's you, it's you. They add up to you.
Welcome to the Calliope Cafe! And my name is Henry Nixon.
I'm just Martha. First off, before we get started, we would like to thank Sammy of Woodfire Pizza for providing a discount for tonight's event.
And many of our students is performing for the first time, so I hope every audience could be supportive to those students, and I appreciate it. And also, unfortunately, this guy standing here is a Chinese, so if I pronounce anyone's names wrong or did something stupid, please don't blame me.
Feel free to get up in between performances and visit the food area at the back of the cafeteria.
And our first performance is contemporary singers, The 18 by Ed Sheeran. Thank you.
Try to swim, stay close, dry house, wet clothes. change and goes. Maybe I try to go, go, they say she's in the clouds, daydream, stuck in the daydream. In this place since 18, but lately your face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. Daydream, the worst things in life come free to us. We're just under the upper hand. Go mad for a couple grand. She don't wanna go outside. Screaming night, and in a pipe she flies to the motherland. Sails off to another man. It's too cold outside. The angels will die. An angel will die. Covered in white. Close eye and hoping for a better life.
Seem to care, you close the door and leave me standing there. Oh, honey, that's not fair. That's it, honey, I quit on moving on. The other night we had a date and you showed up 2 hours late. And though your hair was all in place, somebody smeared that lipstick on your face. Smeared every place. That's it, honey, I quit on moving on. Make me want you, make me need you, make me crumble and fall on. And if I can't have you the way I want you, I don't want you at all. Maybe I can take the light, cause I love it. everything I've got. All your kisses tell me so. If you got something else, I've got to go. So let me know. That's it.
Thank you, Casey. And coming up, Katie Burke. Brazier by Taylor Swift, accompanied by Anne DeLobo. Talk for a second, I swear it won't be too long. So, I want to start by thanking everybody for coming out tonight.
This is my last Calliope. It's my 8th Calliope, and this is going to be my 10th time performing at Calliope. Pretty crazy that it's all coming to an end tonight. But, so, thank you for coming out. Also, I wrote this song. You know, you have those moments where you got a lot on your mind, and you need to unleash it somehow. And instead of doing something stupid, I got out a piece of paper in calculus class, and I wrote this song, and I want to apologize for Mr. DeForest because I did not learn a single thing in that class. All right. Doesn't have a title yet.
We on a highway, we doing 88, hands up, no care. God damn it, life is great, the sky is clear as blue. I wish you could see you, hands up, living high. I felt the same way too, but then we get pulled over. Receive a ticket for love, I say, it's okay babe, come get closer. This just isn't enough. Light dimming, looking away. Clouds appearing, baby, here comes the rain. I stand looking for in time while you're crying over what you left behind. So you take the keys and run. I'm out here all alone. You say that you'll call me when you have found your home. So I heard and I wait, and I lose my mind. Maybe someday headlights will hit my eyes, but the nights are getting colder. I figure I see the signs. I say it's time I get bolder and move forward in time. Light dimming, looking away. Clouds appearing, baby, here comes the rain. I stand looking for a time while you're crying over what you left behind. I give you everything I get in my bag. It hurts right now, well, baby, I'm a wreck. I stand looking for a time while you're crying over what you left behind. Part of me will regret, part of me will hold on to a head. If you realize your mistake, call my number, stop the thunder, we'll be out to the race. Light dimming, looking away. Clouds appearing, baby, here comes the rain. I stand looking for in time while you're crying over what you left behind. Give you everything I gave you, my bed. I'm hurt right now, babe, I'm a wreck. I stand looking for a time while you're crying over what you left behind.
Thank you very much.
Whenever I think I might be drinking, I prepare myself for a real long night. I'm still scared of the dark, so I put my hand to the switch to the kitchen light. Think about praying, I wonder why. Let me hear, I think about laying down. I'm too preoccupied with coming. Yeah. Whenever I think I might be lonely, I surround myself with things I don't need. Put my ear to the telephone, call, and then...
Coming up, Stella O, New York City of Mine by Billy Joe, accompanied by Now. No.
Thank you.
Up next, we have Angelica Carroll with Can't Buy Me Love by the Beatles.
Sirota, the scientist by Coldplay.
Go back to the start.
running in circles, coming in tails, heads on a science apart. Nobody said it was easy.
Nobody said
it's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be this hard. Don't take me back to the summer.
Almost.
all the scars of your love. Believe me, friends, I can't help feeling we could have had it all.
Is for the way you look at me. Oh, is for the only one I see. B is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore. And love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love is made for me and you. L
is for the way you look at me. Up is for the moon I see. Lead is very, very extraordinary.
Is even more than anyone that you adore and
love. Love is for the one who gave to you. Love is more than just a game for two. True love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love is made for me and you. Love is made for me and you. Oh, love is made for me and you. Ooh, yeah.
Happy Valentine's Day!
Gentlemen, Simbo and Katrina Schroeder. What do you mean by Jimmy Eatwood? Thank you.
So since Mr. Cloth has decided to come this time, this one's for him.
Angels lead you in. Hear you.
sleepless, hopeless, sleepless goat, may angels lead you in. May angels lead you in. Here you meet my friends. On sleepless, roadless, sleepless goat, may angels lead you in.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Calliope. I'm a new comedian on the scene. You know, I've been funny my entire life, but now I'm an actual comedian. And you know, I wanted to be a comedian ever since I was a little kid, which basically means I wasn't good at sports. And like, I was born like before stuff started to not make sense. Like I grew up with Beauty and the Beast. That's a classic love story that shows that love can conquer everything and overcome obstacles. Now we have Twilight. And it just doesn't make any sense to me. Everyone's like, oh, it's the new Beauty and the Beast. Oh, it's not. Kirsten Stewart's not a beauty. Robert Pattinson isn't attractive at all. And like, but I just don't understand Twilight. Like, I don't think girls should be shallow. I don't think they should be too picky. But don't start a war between two mythical creatures and like get in the middle of that. Don't cause that much drama. Like, you don't want that on Facebook. And Facebook's another thing I don't understand. Like, it's a lot like my fridge. Every time I go there, there's nothing interesting. And like with the werewolves in Twilight, they like burst out of their clothes and turn into the oversized dog. And then when they turn back into human, they always have the jean shorts. Do they just have like jean shorts all over the woods, just scoured about? Like, all right, dude, we gotta go. Good. Like, I understand that, like, it's supposed, like, they're supposed to be romantic. Like, vampires are supposed to lure their victims in and gruesomely kill them, not fall in love. That's not what vampires do. They don't sparkle either. Like, I don't understand. That's the part that confuses me the most. I actually watched Twilight. I gave it a shot, and that's the point where I'm like, no, this is unacceptable. Vampires are supposed to overgo searing pain and explode into ash or crumble and ooze into whatever. They're not supposed to sparkle. And they didn't give it a reason. There was no need for it. And like who knows, in the next Twilight, she's gonna fall in love with a leprechaun.
Oh, I love you so much. I can slay a thousand vampires for you. I can stay with a sheep. I love you. You know, I got the 20 of the forms. 20.
Like, it just doesn't make any sense, and I had another joke, but I forgot it. So thank you, good night!
That was awesome.
Coming up, Casey Abs and Rustin Rich. Everything Has Changed. Ed Sheeran and Taylor Swift.
No one can hear me. Oh, there it is. That was good, Ty. Good work.
Shredder fixing the mic for me. YouTube sensation.
This is Everything Has Changed by Taylor Swift and Ed Sheeran.
I knew this morning when I woke, 'cause I know something now, know something now I didn't before. And all I've seen, 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 seen. had a go. It's green as the freckles and the smile. It's my mind making me feel like I just want to know you right now.
Beautiful kind, making up for lost time, taking flight, making me feel like I just wanna know you better know, you better know, you better know. I just wanna know you better know, you better know, you better know. I just wanna know you better know, you better know, you better know. I just wanna know you, know you, know you. So let me say, your eyes look like coming home. Let me know if you're still playing. Everything has changed. So let me know if you have a thought. You'll be mine and I'll be yours. Let me know since yesterday. Yeah. Everything has changed. Come back and tell me why. I'm feeling like I missed you all this time. Leave me there tonight. Let me know that it's not all in my mind. I just want to know you better now. You better now, you better now. And I just want to know you, know you. Your eyes look like coming home. Let me know it's a simple thing. And everything has changed. So let me know if you have a dog. You'll be mine and I'll be yours. Let me know since yesterday. Yeah. Everything has changed.
All I know is that love. Doctor, the highest hope. And all I know is part of my aim.
Everything has changed.
All I know is a new faith. All your days, I know your face. All I know since yesterday is
everything has changed.
Up next, we have Shailene Mosier with Grenade by Bruno Mars.
Jumping from the not do anything. I would go through all this pain, take a bullet straight from my brain. It's not time for you, baby, but you won't do the same. No, I won't do this.
Yes, Shaylee!
Yeah.
Julian, Live While We Are Young by One Direction.
All right, I'm Adrian.
I'm Julian,
and we call ourselves Blackberry Jam. We're going to sing Live While We're Young by One Direction.
Hey girl, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Come on and let me sneak out and have a celebration, a celebration. The music got the windows down.
Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool, and we know it too. Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool, so come on.
Let's go crazy, 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 till we see the sun. I know we only met, but let's pretend it's love, and never, never, never stop for anyone. Tonight, let's get some. And live while we are out. Out. Tonight, let's get some. And live while we are young.
Hey girl, it's now or never. It's now or never. Don't overthink, just let it go. And if we get together. Yeah, get together, don't let the pictures leave you far.
Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool, and we know it too. Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool, but tonight, let's go crazy, 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 till we see the sun. I know we only met, but let's pretend it's love, and never, never, never stop for anyone. Tonight, let's get some and live while we are out. Tonight, let's get some and live while we young.
Next up, we have Courtney Lynch with Never Alone by Barlow Girl.
Somewhere did you go?
told me to call, said you'd be there, and though I haven't seen you, are you still there? I cry out to know if I am, I can't feel you. By my side, so I hold tight to what I know you're holding and never alone. Not see you, and I can't explain why. Such a deep reassurance replaced in my heart. Why we cannot separate, 'cause you're part of me, and though you're invisible, just in the unseen, I cried out with a glory that I can't feel you.
And Angelica, you are gonna miss me by Anna Kendrick.
Thank you.
Till you're out of sight and you're out of mind. Run when the rhythm's right, go into the night. Floating as the river flows, easy as it goes to the ocean. So walk on by, I've got no reason to love you, but I do, I do, I do. So walk on by, I've got no reason to love you, but I do, I do, I do. Showing me colors in the sky, but all I see is gray. You lost me when you lied. Promise me that you never try. Secrets in your eyes, go and run on high. Showing me colors in the sky, but all I see is gray. You lost me when you lied. I don't wanna be proud, just another pride. It breaks my heart. Shadows of the moon. Open arms for you. Feeling something stolen. So with me to reach the sun. Oh, the river's so young. The summer's done, but keep me in her heart so I hold on. So walk on by, I've got no reason to love you, but I do, I do, I do. So walk on by, I've got no reason to love you, but I do, I do, I do. You're showing me colors in the sky, but all I see is gray. You lost me when you lied. Promise me that you never try. Secrets in your eyes, go and
cry. Oh, hi, show me colors the sky. Honesty is gray, you lost me when you lie. I don't ever wanna be proud, just another prize. Show me colors the sky. But honesty is gray, you lost me when you lie. Promise me that you never try. Secrets in your eyes, go and run. Oh, hi, show me colors in the sky. All I see is gray, you lost me when you lie. I don't ever want to be proud, just another pride. It breaks my to the ground now. I don't know how I feel alive. I don't know how to show me to the ground now. I don't know how I want me to alive. That you never showed me. You're coming from a long time ago. Still yourself. But you're coming from your life. There's more you than you ever thought there was. But you coming from the light, yeah. When the rhythm's right.
Thank you, Olivia. Coming up, Simon Aborn and Human Hu. Sound of Silence by Simon Garfunkel.
Yeah, help me!
Through darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound. In restless streets I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were slack by the flash of a neon light, to split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw,
and in the naked light I saw,
10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said, "Are you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows." Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell in the cold within the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed.
And the people bowed and prayed.
To the young God they made. Sun flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming,
and the signs said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls within the sand.
Good 50 years. I've owned it for about 10 years, but the movie theater has actually been in this place since the 1960s. We are faced with a digital projection issue. 35 millimeter film is not going to be produced much longer, and we have to convert to digital projectors or we can't get any more movies to show. And unfortunately, the distributors are passing this cost off to us and all the other movie theaters in the, not just the country, but the whole world.
What you see going behind me right here is the 35 millimeter film, which as of this year is completely obsolete. The whole operating system is gonna be completely different. There's not gonna be any 35 millimeter film. Our screens are gonna be completely different. And it's just gonna be one little box that pretty much does everything.
In order to finance it, we're using Kickstarter. And so far, so good. You know, the community is showing us that they want us to stay here, and that's really encouraging for us, because as long as the community wants us here, we're willing to keep running the business.
We're gonna have much sharper images, we're gonna have way crisper sound, but there's not gonna be any noise coming from here.
We need the community to help us purchase these if the community wants us to stay open. And not only just the community, but people who come here for the summers, people who come here in the winters to ski, people who really just don't want to be here without a theater. Because you know when a theater in a small town goes, it kind of seems like it becomes a tumbleweed town, and we don't want Manchester to become that.
We have Olivia Mansovellano and Brendan Forrey with a pop montage.
So this is my friend Brendan, and we met up a few weeks ago, and we knew we wanted to sing a song and live together. But we couldn't really pick like one song, so I was thinking the night after we were practicing to put together a montage or a mashup. So we found six songs, and so we put them all together, and they sound really cool. So we wanted to throw it for you. Here we go. Oh, sometimes I get a feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. Oh.
And you feel like I would knock down a fair and burn. For what you don't want. For what you don't want. Yeah, you make me feel like I've been knocked out of heaven. For what you don't want.
was a low, 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 low. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, oh, it's always a good time. Whoa, whoa, oh, oh, we don't even have to try, it's always a good time. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, oh, it's always a good time. Whoa, whoa, oh, oh, we don't even have to try, it's always a good time. Catch my breath, no one can hold me back. I ain't got time to laugh. Catch my breath, no one can hold me back. It's not so simple now. Catch my breath, letting it go. Turning my cheek for the sake of the show. And now that you know, this is my life. I won't be told what's supposed to be right. Catch my breath, don't walk in hold me down. It's all so simple now. Catch my breath, won't let them hold me back. I ain't got time for that. And all I need is beauty and a beard who can make my life complete. And it's all about you. When the music makes you move, may you do it like you do. Whoa. And let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun. I know we only have but let's pretend it's love. And never, never, never stop with anyone. Tonight, let's have fun and live while we're crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun. I know we all remember, let's pretend it's love. And never, never, never stop for anyone. Tonight, let's have fun and live while we're crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun. No, we all never love the time of love. Never, never, never stop the name of one. Tonight, let's have fun. And live while we're crazy, 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 till we love the sun. No, we all never love the time of love. Never, never, never stop the name of one. Tonight, let's have fun. And live while we're crazy, 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 till we love the sun.
Tonight, let's have fun and live while we're young. Moving on, Martha Turner, Love, You Don't Do Right By Me, by Rosemary Clooney.
Didn't do right by me. You planned a romance that just hadn't a chance, and I'm through. Love, you didn't do right by me. I'm back on the shelf and I'm blaming myself, but it's you. My one love affair didn't get anywhere from the start. So send me a Joe who had winter and snow in his heart. Wasn't smart, love. You didn't do right by me. As they say in the song, you done me wrong. My one love affair didn't get anywhere from the start. So send me a Joe who had winter and snow in his heart. Wasn't smart or love. You didn't do right by me.
as they say in the song. You done me wrong, yes, Mr. Love, you done me wrong.
Up next, we have Hayden DeBoy and Weston Mensch with Live Like We Were Dying by Tim McGraw.
How was everybody's evening tonight? All right, so I'm going to talk for a little bit again. I'm sorry. Okay, to start, this is me and Chuck's last time performing at Calliope. We've been together since 7th grade playing music. Pieces have come and gone, but Chuck and I always stayed strong. And that just rhymes, so I'm going to put it in a song. Boom. Okay, now, on a more reflective note, the last few months, we lost two really important people in our community. We lost Whitney Halligan and Dean McGarian. They were strong mother and father figures and taught us all a lot of great lessons in life. And I just wanted to have a moment of silence for Whitney and Dean.
Thank you.
There it is. Got it. Okay. This song we're dedicating to Whitney Halligan and Dean McGarian, and it has a message behind it. I think they would both say it's something we should live by.
Chuck, take it away.
He said I was in my early 40s. With a lot of life before me, when a moment came and stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays and talking about the options and talking about the sweet time. He asked me when it's sinking, this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? What you do? I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a boom and shoot. And I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness, I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get a chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden, going fishing was in such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long, hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. Yeah. I went skydiving, Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a boom and shoot, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get a chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What would I do with it? What could I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went
Rocky Mountain climbing. I weighed 2.76 on a bull-neck Fu Manchu. And I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness. I've been denied, yeah. He said, someday I hope you get a chance to live like you were dying. To live like you were dying, yeah. To live like you're dying. To live like you're dying.
Thank you very much. I hope everybody has a wonderful evening.
And to all the performers. Performers who performed tonight. It was really great, and thank you for everyone for coming out and listening. It was a lot of fun.
Fantastic.
Everybody have a good night.
I just want to remind all the performers to see Julie after cancer. No.
I love you all.
Thank you.
I'm going to get over this.